Academy of Success, we're going to talk about how to delete a student's test. So we've already talked about how to edit it if there's anything you need to change, but let's say you just have to downright delete it. Here we go. Click the test. You go to Sean Doe. Tests. Delete. And it's gone.